Hello everyone, welcome to quantitative aptitude video on problems on age. So let's start the problem number 1. The ratio of A's and B's age is 4:5. Then the product of their ages is 320 years. Then A's present age will be. There are 4 options are given. So let us see what is the right answer. Now first of all, what is the given A's and B's ratios are given, that is, so write down the ratio of A's and B's. This ratio is given 4:5, so write down 4:5. Now their present age will consider 4x and 5x. Their present age will consider 4x and 5x. And what is the conditions? The product of their ages is 320 years. The product of, that means 4x multiplied by 5x, these products are given 320. So write down 320. Now what is the 4x multiplied by 5x? 20x square. Is equal to 320. Now find the value of x square. 20 is multiplied in LHS, so 20 is divided on RHS, that is x square is nothing but 320 divided by 20. 320 divided by 20. So 0 will get cancelled. Say 32 divided by 2, that means 2 1 the 2 and 2 16 the 32. So x square is equal to 16. X square is equal to 16. So what is the x? We take square root on both sides. So what is the value of x? The square root of x square is equal to x, and the square root of 16 be the 4. Then value of x is 4. Now what is the question? The A's present age will be. So what is the A's present age? We'll consider 4x. A's present age will consider 4x. Then what is the value of x? 4 into 4, that is 16. So 16 year be the present age of A. So first option is correct. Now next problem. The age of Jayashree is thrice the age of her younger sister. The product of their ages is 300 years. What is the present age of Jayashree? Now first of all, what is the given conditions? The age of Jayashree and younger sister. Jayashree for J and younger sister for Y. Suppose the younger sister age will consider X. So what is the Jayashree age? Jayashree age is thrice age of her younger sister, that is 3x. What is the condition? The product of their ages is 300 years. The product of 3x multiplied by x is equal to 300. So solve this expression. 3x into x, 3x square is equal to 300. So what is x square? 3 is multiplied in LHS, so 3 is divided on RHS. So 300 डिवाइड बाय 3। सो 300 डिवाइड बाय 3 दैट मीन्स 100 इज इक्वल टू 100 because 3 1s are 3 but 3 1s are 3 and this 0 2 times x square is nothing but 100. So what is the x? Taking square root on both side, that is x is equal to 10. The square root of 100 that means 10 and the square root of x square that means x. So what is the value of x? X is equal to 10. Now what is the question? So what is the present age of Jayashree? So the Jayashree age will consider 3x. The Jayashree x will consider 3 into x and put the value of x 3 into 10. 3 into 10. That means 30. So 30 years with the present age of Jayashree. Now last one problem. The present age of 3 persons are in proportions 4 is to 7 is to 9. 8 years ago the sum of their ages was 56. Find their present age in year. Now, first of all, what is the conditions? The present age of 3 persons are in proportions 4 is to 7 is to 9. Their present age will consider 4x, that is the first person, 7x with the second person, and 9x will be third person. What is the conditions? 8 year ago, that means subtract 8 from each, that is 4x minus 8, that is 8 year ago, year of first person, then 7x minus 8, and third person 9x minus x. What is the conditions? The sum of their ages was 56. So we take sum 4x minus 8 plus 7x minus 8 plus 9x minus 8 is nothing but 56. It's a given. Now solve. The x term is 3 times 4x, 7x and 9x. So adding for 4x, 7x plus 9x, that is 20x. So write down 20x. Now minus 8, minus 8 and minus 8, that is 3 times minus 8, that means minus 24. So write down minus 24 is equal to 56. Now find the value of x. So 20x is equal to minus 24 transfer to RHS. So 56 plus 24, that is 56 plus 24 is nothing but 80. So write down 80. So what is the value of x? X is nothing but 80 divided by 20. So that means 21s are 20 and 24s are 80. So x is equal to 4. So what is the present age of three persons? First person will consider 4x. So 4 into 4, that is 16 years. That is the first person. Put the value of x. 7 into 4, that is 28. 28 year be the second person present age. And third person will consider 9x. So 9 into 4, 36. 36. So their present age will be 16, 8, 28 and 36. That is the C option is correct. Now in this way, today we learn some examples on problems on age. So thank you.